After 8 straight days, our streak of temperatures in the 80s is coming to an end. We turn over a new leaf. Highs will be in the 70s for the next 5 days. Chance for rain tomorrow very high. Periods of rain Saturday, just a 30% chance of Sunday thunderstorms. We'll continue the streak in the 70s through Wednesday. Then it turns much warmer the end of next week.